Then I push down, and then we start to do that. I'm doing it this slow to try and allow them to breathe. If you do this, they can't breathe. No way they're going to breathe. They're just going to go.